All right, everyone. So if you didn't catch Poppy's new video today, it's basically a call-in show. In it, there was one caller who spoke in this weird, distorted voice. It seemed to be a part of, the show itself. Like, Charlotte, which is also part of the Poppy, collection of characters, or whatever you would call that. You know, she had different responses for this compute boy. It just seemed like he was a part of the show. So I went to, he mentioned his website, computerboy.computer. So, yeah, there's like these little platitudes. It just keeps on saying at the bottom. And it also says in the description of the video, brought to you by Super Deluxe. And what is this? Look at this thing in the bottom left corner here. If you can't see it, this little logo that says Super Deluxe on it. You click on that, it takes you to a website called superdeluxe.com. I don't know what this has to do with it, but this is something that I noticed in yesterday, and it seemed worth pointing out to everybody. I'm not entirely sure what's most of it. It's saying a lot of the same things at the bottom. I don't know what to make of this. Tell me what you think in the comments. Or... yeah, this is just really interesting stuff that I should bring to you all. Bring to the attention of people. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for listening. Goodbye.